What do you think about Odyssey of Discovery?
I think that Odyssey of Discovery is a very good initiative made by the PRSes, because for the first week, which was Exploration Week, the students get to explore and discover what they have potential in and to actually find out what they want to do in the future during Pameran Kejaya and also Ceramah Kejaya. And for the second week, for Creativity Week, they get to release their stress during recess and also get to showcase their talents in art. And lastly, for Coca Week, they get to show their appreciation towards their friends by creating letters and also by sending them really, really nice baked sale goodies.
What do you think about the baked goods?
Okay, so you asked me about the food, right? And unfortunately, I didn't get to buy the food, which was like so sad. But my friends offered me like the s'mores cookie and the matcha cookies, and oh my god, I fell in love. Like, I'm a matcha fanatic, and the cookies were like heavenly.
Jalani, did you learn anything from these 3 weeks?
Of course I did, especially as a PRS and as someone who led a very huge group of people. I learned a few things, and the main thing was my leadership skills, because I had to lead a very huge group of people, and I definitely had fun working with them and leading them, because most of them were really cooperative and fun to work with.
What do you think about cookies and letters?
Okay, so I think cookies and letters is a very wholesome segment, because you get to send baked goods to your friends and also send letters to your friends. So I think it's a really nice way to give something to your friend and show that you appreciate them. That's all. Thank you.
Do you discover anything during the 3-week activities?
I discovered so many things. Let me tell you, so many things. So first of all, during Exploration Week, I have a big passion for aviation. Doesn't matter engineering or piloting, but aviation lah. I don't have any
directions.
Panduan, yes, yeah. Directions for like where to go, because I'm clueless. But with Exploration Week, I got to discover like many universities that offered aviation. And like, as an example, is that Uni KL or Methodist. And then I also found out that Uni KL has like a very good aviation course. So it's gonna be like my talk to go to unis.
Yeah.
Yeah. And for Creativity Week, I used to draw a lot before Sekolah Menengah. But when I went in Sekolah Menengah, I was quite busy. But you PRSes, you guys gave me a chance to relive my passion for art. Yeah. So that was really nice. And I also found out many of my friends also knows how to draw, like draw very well. Like
Sarah Tiga Belian.
Yeah. She made me a card and she drew so cute. I love it. I love her. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye!